through man and man's false invention of morals and ethics, it is okay and not okay. Do you not see the ridiculousness contained in the unsound system of thought you have developed? I ask of you, if your thoughts are built on a firm foundation and you understand and accept truth, would you then be for or against incest is what it is you need to ask yourself. Worry not near as much your relation and closeness to your kin, for you are but here a short time. Be concerned about your closeness to truth and your consistency observing and implementing those things that are truth. For if you consider catering to your petty wants and desires while here on earth, how easily will those things be used by darkness to deceive you into giving up the essential entirety of your being. I say to you now, be as the adult in which you all claim to be, and prioritize your thoughts and organize them to what is important first, not last.